left in the second period. It's a power ball, power play. Bunning steps into one, and he scores! On the power play, Michael Bunning, and the Canes cut into the lead. It's 3-2.
You lose the draw, but turn it into a win. What a job from the wing. Turning it into a win. Wow, was that ever good. From the board side wing, Svechnikov gets it to Bunting, and he blows it by Vasilevsky. What a job. Svechnikov amending for his penalty in the offensive zone earlier in this period. And Bunting has been Carolina's best player. He's got a goal and an assist. We've seen this power play.